You should see a park coming up ahead. The petrol station's just past there. Mind your step. Someone's laid down traps for the infected, which is smart, but they'll get you just as easily. Be careful. Thank you.
Please, come in, come in. You're safe here. Do you bring news? You've been gone so long. No, no. Don't cry. It's not your fault, son. Who are you? Where's my son?
Dad? Can you come up, please?
I'm coming, child. I'm coming. Now, be a good boy. Help your mother. Be quick. She needs those antibiotics. Don't forget your key. You have nothing to fear.
Hold up. Where's the fuel? Is he serious? Fuel for antibiotics? Oh, Christ! He's sending you to die! Yeah, that nursery doesn't look like an ominous death trap at all, does it? It's not too late, just a storm. It's jammed. Not my problem. What do you want with that door anyway? Weren't you on your way to die? Be careful in there. I saw them get overrun on the CCTV. The staff running inside with the kids. I didn't see anyone leave. Remember, it's the medicine you're here for. Nothing else. Get it and get out. Keep an eye out for the first aid boxes. That's where they'll keep the medicine. You need a key card for that kind of door, if you haven't found. I'm losing you. MP45, if I'm not mistaken. That'll keep just about anything off your back. Do you read me? Time to go. Saw a horde moving towards the nursery. They're breaching the door at that speed. Door's locked. Damn it. I'll try and open it from here. Give me a minute. Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming. I'm on it. You're the one who said yes to Vikram's bright idea, remember? Hold on, I'm almost done. Don't give up on me now! Right, the door's open. Move.
Methodist Church on Brick Lane. We have food, water, even some guns, but we're trapped. Please, is there any police out there or anyone who can help? Please help us. Please.
Oh, that sounds like a trap if ever I heard one. It's rough round St. George's Way. I'd be surprised if that church has got a single pane of glass left by now, let alone a secure hoard of food and guns. Mistake. But don't forget to take that fuel. You've earned it. Knowing Vikram, the petrol will be stashed somewhere secure. You'll have to get past whatever security he's put in place. Hold on, man. Don't forget the bloody fuel, after all that.